Good pace right now by Alex Sims and Jesse Krohn in the two BMWs. Remember, Sims had that victory. He and Connor DiFilippe had the victory at VIR, Virginia International Raceway. This is the battle for the lead in GT Le Mans. They're both on the same fuel strategy. They stopped on the same lap. Look at this, the 25, Alexander Sims, the second in a row for Team RLL and BMW.